In this video, I will show you how to install J2 SDK and how to set environment variables and then how to test it. So let us proceed. I have kept the J2 SDK file inside C drive. Just double click on C drive and double click on dump. So this is the file. Just double click on it. Actual installation will be started. Okay, if you get any error like this, just click on OK and retry the installation. It should work. Accept the license agreement, click next, and this is going to install within this folder, that is C:J2SDK 1.4.2_22-x64. Just click next without changing anything. So the installation of Java J2 SDK is completed. Click on the finish button when it is completed. And now you can click on the C drive. And this is the folder which is created while installation. In this, the Java software is installed, J2 SDK software is installed. And this is the bin folder. All the exe files are available here. Just you need to set the Java path, that is Java home, in the environment variable, so that I am copying this folder, that is path, folder path I am copying, and then go to computer, right click and click on the properties, click on advanced system settings and click on environment variables, and from the user variables for administrator, click on the new button and type java_home and right click the variable value and click on the paste, so that the path, the address, folder address which is copied from the folder, that is pasted here. I have copied from here. Just right click and copy, and there I have pasted here, and click on OK button, and then select any entry from the system variables window and hit P from your keyboard, so that it will stop there in the path entry. Just click on the edit button from here, or double click also. Okay, both are same function, or you can click on the edit button, so that the variable value will be displayed here. Variable name is path, and click somewhere in this box and hit home from your laptop, that is laptop or keyboard. Home, that means the cursor will goes to front, it will blink there, and here you can press Ctrl V from your keyboard or right click and click on the paste and put the slash here and type bin and put semicolon, and this is the setting of the path for your J2 SDK folder. Click on OK button, click OK, click OK. Now you can test the Java whether it is installed or working or not. Just from here, Java is a command, so it should execute in the same way Java C. It should also execute. Yes, both are executing. That means Java is functioning well, and Java version also can be checked from this command, that is java-version. And what is the version which we have installed just now, that should show here, that is 1.4.2_22-rev. Okay, so that's all. This is the procedure to install and configure environment variables of J2 SDK, and then we have seen how to test it. So thanks for watching.